called The Collector. I know that you guys have been playing it. Thank you. Collect possessions like coins or vintage cards. Some folks are into stamps, others like baseball cards. But I gather the good times and I stomp out the bad. I don't pass on anything I could have had. I'm the collector, I want it all. I'm the collector, watch me take it all. Some look for perfect replicas and first edition artifacts, but I collect cheap thrills and the hard cold facts. I follow the days deep into the night. I collect big hoods, baby, and nasty fights. I'm the collector, I want it all. I'm the collector, watch me take it all. It's not something you keep and put in the bank. Not a game where you cheat and blame what you drink. Not something you steal and make it your own. Not something you see on TV and order on the telephone. No. The highest high or the lowest low, I just want something I can really feel, and I always want more. I'm the collector, I want it all. I'm the collector, watch me take it all. I'm the collector, I pay top dollar. I'm the collector, and I always want more, always want more. But I don't want your Steve Austin $6 billion man figurine. And you can keep your Mickey Mantle rookie baseball card. And don't give me your old timey granny cookie jar. Just give me the truth, give me something real, give me something I can truly feel. The collector, I'm the collector, the collector.
Oh. Nobody played any music in my family, and then when I was about 11 or 12, I got to meet a couple of friends that I guess their parents had more money than my family.
Something that you said, something that you said, something that you said, something that you said, yeah.